But
more, a little bit more, yeah, it's more like an energy drink than anything.
A Smirnoff Ice is like 9%, a 4 Loko goes anywhere from 12%. Saki? Of course you bring it up. Wait, is this Star Hody?
No, this is Loser Semis.
Yeah, so there is this match, two more matches left. No. Five more matches left. Six more matches left.
So, both sides of Loser Semis.
Yeah, that's true.
And then Loser's Finals.
Both sides of Winners. Losers.
Winners Finals, Losers Finals, Losers Semis, both matches. Okay, so, Losers Semis, Losers Finals, Winners Finals. Yeah, and Grand Finals.
Five? Just give me a lot of faces.
Okay, both semis, Losers Finals, Winners Finals. Grand Finals is the winner of Losers and the winner of Winners Finals play against each other. Yeah.
Yes.
The difference between 10
I think
bucks.
These guys are playing for 5th place.
Yeah. They, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Winner, whoever wins in winners finals is automatic.
Yeah, they're guaranteed at least 3rd.
Yes.
Yeah, for sure. Top 3. Which means money.
Which means money. At least get like 5 bucks. No, well, I mean, you already got 2 chances. You're in winner's bracket then.
Yeah.
And then if you lose, you go to loser bracket. Huh? No. You can get 2nd place.
Yeah.
Or 1st place.
Yeah.
You
so
go to losers.
So like, you know, winner's finals, you're automatically granted passage to loser's finals.
So let's say Rick and AOP are going to be in winner's finals. If Rick loses, then Rick can still, he's going to play loser's finals. He's going to play loser's finals. And if he beats that person, he gets 2nd place, at least 2nd place. And he can play the person that won, that beat him before, which is AOP. If he beats AOP in 2 sets, then so he can still get 1st place.
I don't know. Follow the controller cords.
I can't tell.
Truth is white. Yeah, truth.
White.
No, but truth is the white cloth. Yeah, vanilla. Okay.
Edge is a custom.
I'm used to it at this point.
Somebody took the first one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay. Okay.
Crazy combo going on right now.
Well, he dropped it, but besides
that's
that, that
some
was.
Sweet spots, percentage.
Yeah.
And he's up with a healthy stock. I like that. I like that move. That I'm smashing there.
Yeah, so that
cover a lot of area.
Yeah. So like if they land on top of you, it sends them up. If not, you send them back out.
They still go suggesting. Did you pretend that you're a little bit stuck?
You should have told her, I already found a new job. A nice accounting job with a new firm.
Cartel member. Cartel accountant. He's a consultant. He's a contract worker. It's not really part of the cartel.
The only thing on contract is his life. Oh, I got the bad trick ones.
I've met a lot of people that are like, that are, so they, when they find out I got a BBA, they're like, oh, what'd you get your BBA? I might have a job for you. And then I'm like, am I asking them? Like, oh, I'm an accountant. But I wouldn't do it for $1 billion.
I feel like just the accountants overall are just underappreciated and they get yelled at for everything.
Huh?
I feel like accountants are just underappreciated.
I don't know, man. I took two accounting classes and I hated them both. That's the only, I think that's the only, in my school, yeah, that's the only business course that we had to take two. So we only take one marketing, one finance, one MIS.
Yeah.
But we had to take two, one operation management class, but we had to take two accounts.
Both of my accounting professors, it may be UTRGB, but they wanted me to switch to accounting.
Rick looks high.
Actually, this was back when it was UTPA. Both my professors were like, you should switch to accounting, you're good at it. And I was like, no.
Accounting is something not. Ooh, hard.
He'd have a better chance. I don't know. Maybe to prove a point. Earlier against matches, he went instead of playing Fox or Mars, he went Sheik.
He beat his Puff.
Yeah, he beat his Puff. He would have 2-0'd him, but he was doing the Zelda thing. He wanted a Twinkle Toes on matches, and he threw away the last stock, and then he 3-stocked him. So like.
I don't know. I feel like Sheik Puff is at a mid to like low level step.
Buddy, if you're just here from San Antonio, let me just state how it goes. Everyone shows up to a tournament. Everyone pays the money. ALP walks out with all the money. There's no change of it. That's just how it goes.
Okay, so my prediction, and I'm willing to put my entire $130 that I have to find out. First place LP, second place Rick, third place Truth. There is a slight chance Truth. Well, there's a 40-60% chance.
TJ or Truth.
That Truth gets second place.
That's usually how it goes here in the RGB. Unless you're willing to. Unless
you break someone out.
Yeah.
I hope you just lead someone.
Yeah. Again, fourth and overall in Texas, like that's just nuts.
You're not even halfway done with this. Tiny man, that's not even halfway. That's not halfway done, man. That's not halfway. You only pointed at something that is not halfway. That's warm though. That's disgusting. I don't want to taste it. I'll hold it for you. You're right here, buddy. You wore it. You can feel the liquid right here. You better not be a sissy tomorrow. Tomorrow we're gonna
be. Wait, are they gonna be?
Well, that's what we're looking for. This guy's gonna go to that duty free shop and take a bite, take some apples by there. He's gonna take some apples back to Austin because it's so much cheaper there. Dude, they had absolute vodka for $12. That's crazy. It's absolute runs you like $30. Well, maybe not. Maybe like 28 vodkas. But still, you can buy two of them. The Jack Dish pretty much is impressive. $36 for
actually true than Manny. I'm just checking my credit. I'm checking my credit score at this point. It was
up until this point. I like Falco here, but if I were to switch with Falco when I was blue and I lost, I'd probably be super. I mean, it just depends on his hookup is, but I think the best fucking matchup.
Yep.
For the stage here, this matchup was either, for Falco was either Pokemon Stadium, Yeah,
it's right here. It's right there. It's not very active.
I'm like an eclipse. You don't see me very often. I don't even know that you're blue. It says our names. I can put JVig in there. JVig, Mr. Oh, what's up? You want to talk? Yeah. Ian Barron? You want to come up to with Jerry? Alright, we're going to switch out actually. So Jerry and Arnold. Yo. 3 p.m. Back on the mic. It's been a hot minute.
Hey guys, this is Jay Vick here.
But you see right here, we got the traditional. What's this about?
BPM. Beats per minute. What the fuck is BPM?
Let's see. Maddie's up against Truth. I'm assuming Maddie's the Falco. Yep, he is.
It's a really good forward smash all around.
Ooh, no, not the shy lane. We need a cheer. Boom.
Give him the
nice back Manny. Manny needs to throw the hands in right now. He's on his training stock. I don't know if he's on that yet. Nice. Get away from that edge. Stay out here. Back here. Tech chase. Ooh. That's some combo set. Eat the tilt. pressure now. Off sweaty. Ooh, where's the grab? Back here? Let's get it. Oh, here comes the chain grabs. He waited. Did not wait.
Well, that was enough of Jerry. And his insight. Yep. Alright. Up throw. Ooh, what? Did he jump into that? Yep, that's it.
And that's it. GG.